Hello children, today we are going to learn how to make paper craft shape. Let's start doing it. First we will paint the background. I'm using here watercolor paints as they are my favorite. I love to give watercolor background because it gives a transparency and it looks very natural. If you don't have watercolors, you can paint the sky with crayon colors or poster colors, whichever color medium you are comfortable with. While using watercolor, take more of water and less of color. That's why they're called as watercolor. So the consistency of water should be more. Now I'm done painting the background. We'll keep this aside for drying. It is done. Now here I have taken dark blue and light blue colorful paper so that I can give nice wave effect. If you don't have paper, you can use pastel color, crayon colors or poster colors. The paper collage looks very beautiful. So it gives a natural look of waves. Let us paint the board. That is also colored with watercolors. We will keep it aside for drying. Similarly, I have painted the waste strip of the paper with same brown color. You will see how I am using that further for the ship only. Now once this collage is done, what you can do, put some glue behind the boat and stick it. Now in order to look the boat very natural and inside the waves, what I'm doing, I'm putting this strip on top of the ship. Now this strip, I'm going to put it in a slanting way so that it gives a natural stormy wave effect. Now I will cut this into two strips. You can give simple plain brown color also. Even if you have brown color paper, you can directly use it for boat. Now for the ship, I'm going to use this four piece of papers. So one is 6.5 and 5.5 and the other one is 5.5 and 4.5. This will help us to look our voyage very pretty and it will give a 3D effect as well. So from the back side you have to put little bit glue, fold paper like this and put glue over here. So while pasting, don't paste it flat, just try to take the two edges of this glue stuck paper little bit close to each other, so little bit close so that it looks little bit 3D. Similarly, all the other three flaps we are going to paste it like that. I love to give like this 3D effect to the ship and I'm sure all you kids will also love while doing it. See, it looks as if it is so natural. Similarly, all the four flaps are stuck. I put two flags on top. one is in down position and one is little bit upward, which again gives that they are moving. I am using a marker to give some fine details on the ship. You can use any pattern, any colors to paint your ship.